better go
on. That's still out of his bed.
Is he going in, AJ?
No, he's still right there.
That's a good
one. You want to take those? I can see.
Why they don't like your
face? Everybody's got the same color cup, you don't know who.
Write your name on them or something.
Yeah. So we have to do it on Facebook.
Big whopping birthday party.
Hey, Gary, don't let me have by it.
They want what?
That thing.
What is that thing?
It's a motorcycle.
A motorcycle?
Yeah.
That's the Big Ed Williams.
Is it supposed to be?
That's little Luby. And Myron Skinner and Harold. That's the big birthday boy.
Real close up.
Alright, what about
get
this?
Get off there.
Oh, yeah. Right
there, Dad. Help.
Ain't good looking. Huh? Ain't good looking.
What?
Where are you looking at?
Horseshoe.
What was your daddy's name before we got married now?
Huh?
What was your daddy's name before we got married?
Elvis Presley.
Elvis Presley.
Where you going, Todd?
What's your name?
Corey.
Corey what?
Corey Williams.
What's your daddy's name?
Eddy.
Eddy Williams? Is it Big Eddy Williams? Huh? You like him? He'll do. So out at Thursday, I called Emma and asked what Peggy's number was and hung the phone up.
Yeah, anybody tell me?
No, Peggy, it's not yours, but
right. I didn't tell nobody. I told, called Peggy and told Daniel.
Yeah.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Daniel.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
One more?
Yeah.
Yay.
Yeah. I got five and I had to have one more left.
Yeah.
Yeah. And Dad will pull down.
Hey, dinosaurs.
How many dinosaurs? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 dinosaurs.
We should have put 6 on
our ship. Uh-huh. Tesseract. Oh, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Have 6 more.
5 quarter cups.
I was D. I was D.
D?
Yeah. I was D.
Right,
well,
there's some glasses with
glasses. I want L.
You get it.
You
get
it.
I already got one. You got some ice cream?
Yeah.
What
yeah.
Candy
do
you want?
I want ice cream. I don't want cake. I want ice cream.
You don't want no cake?
Who wants ice cream?
Oh, I already got one, Todd. They may not be coming.
Water.
Open it and then you can play with it afterwards. Before Tony has a stroke. Yeah. Let Mr. Corey go ahead and take your truck outside and try it out, Daniel. Let Mr. Corey go ahead and take your truck outside and try it out. You take a truck outside, Corey? You see that in Stephen and Corey and Eddy and them, I got you?
Yeah, but.
We'll have to set that up outside.
Daniel, I know you need some help.
Well, I'll take them outside and put them together. Go ahead and put that out there, Todd. Go ahead and put it together. Right out there. What is that, Jill?
Huh?
What is that?
A super soaker bow and arrow. That's what it looks like.
You like bow and arrows, don't you?
I'm ready to get
that right. If I put new belts on that one, they put it. They claim they put a new head. Now we're took the man in Watkinsville said that wasn't a new head. But he charged that other guy had no charges for a new head.
Look around here, pretty girl. Hey, hot legs.
Amber.
Hi, Amber.
Hold her head up a little bit. She's precious. She hobbled up them steps on crutches with a broke leg. She said she's done a week old. She's going to be grown before I make it up here. Gary showed her the video in there.
Yeah.
While she was watching Daniel for us. They don't. I'm glad Gary bought something the big boys could play with. She's hot, Peggy. Peggy. Kelly, let her play. I'll get her if you try to hold her. Let's get you on camera.
Look at that Jack. Look at Jackie.
Hey, dude. So you're 4 years old? Well, he'll be five in August.
Five next week.
July, he'll be five?
July the 6th.
Golly.
Hey,
this
is the
big
deal.
I'll be five.
No, I want to be.
Oh. Yeah, it's just June. July? Yeah, July 6th. Yeah.
Well, you just like your mama, you're going to be a little bitty thing. Yeah.
I already scared that dog. Scared that dog. Come here. I'm going now.
Break the bitches up.
You hit it too hard.
Tony, straighten your britches up.
Watch you!
Daddy, look at Aunt Jackie.
Are we on yet?
We're on. Here she is with her elbow in her daddy's pocket.
Your mother just couldn't wait to get that on tape.
A little fisty ball that.
This will be antique in the year 2006. Hi, Dad. David. What did you say?
He said his mom bugged him
to
write down. She
got a nice figure.
Yeah, I'm welcome to it.
All right. So you get a nice figure.
Your meeting with your father? I hope you have a wonderful time. Your father really misses you. Tell him I said hi. I'm
so got that head sugar on her, didn't it?
That's a good plan you got there. Trying to hide your feelings of hostility, but it won't work.
Come here, Dandle. And there's the big brothers, Big Todd and Big Daniel. And he's 15 and he's still pushing trucks.
I'm 16 years old.
Still pushing trucks.
I'm 16 years old, boy.
And there's the flower I got from Mama and Shelb. She is 10 days old, ain't she? Where is she?
10 days old.
Yeah.
She's doing a fashion show.
Whoa!
She's introducing her own lingerie.
Exactly.
Look, it doesn't even damage this tomato.
What is that? I love dance.
I know too much.
It's my dog time.
Someone asked the second express for an employee what film speed to use for indoor sports photography under fluorescent.
I love you, Mama.
I love you, Dad.
Eckerd Express Photo Center. In
look at her. You reckon there's enough light? Strong one.
By the time I get through it, even on the rougher surface.
are you?
Oh, that big nog in it. Let her get mad one time. Yeah, I want to get her on video, man.
I can't see my picture of
Looking serious. Looking straight at me. Amber. You better smile because we're fixing to get Daniel drawing pictures. That was quick. Today's Nanny's birthday. You're going to have to draw her some pictures. Amber. Amber. Look at your mama. Amber. Laura and Amber. Tomorrow she will be 2 weeks old. School will be out. Dandel will not get up no more. Little old hair on that girl. Look at that hair. Amber, can you turn this way? She's cruising, ain't she? Should be 2 weeks. She's gonna be a lot calmer than Daniel, don't you think?
Yeah, I know that was checking and measuring and stuff.
He's still pissed, huh?
Yeah.
She was mad when they got her out, buddy. Gonna get sport to that rocking chair scene and she ain't gonna wanna do nothing.
She laughs about that.
Amber! Little girl! You gonna smile one time? There's a darn fly over there. Knock it. Look at them eyebrows. I believe that's a Mert look right there. Dang it. Amber, are you gonna lay back all day? I thought she was hungry, but she ain't. Get up and smile one time. She ain't gonna do nothing. Got a toe just like a V. It's like Gary's. Ronald's is like that too. Cause I used to laugh at him and Gary when we was teenagers. We'd go riding around, Gary and Ronald would drive with their big toes. That's all they'd have on the foot feet, their big toes. That darn fly. Look how little her hand is compared to yours.
Good. While the king's run back to the good, Wayne rescued the king's temple was undoubtedly great. And
What a place to be, so easy to check for and great to talk to you for a time.
Oh, these are warm.
Franchise, Hockey Hall of Fame, produces 23 Stanley Cups, and Hockey's most knowledgeable, passionate fans.
You said you're ready to play in this rink here. Something's wrong, and it's just a tremendous building, tremendous atmosphere, great fans.
Get that day number
one! She's coming to see the greatest player in the world as far as I know.
Be another.
No, but I love that team.
They look good, she looks up to a point. Nine times the scoring champion. This has been the worst of seasons, the best of seasons. He missed the first 39 games for a back injury that threatened to end his remarkable career.
And in my spare time, I like to do aerobics, I like to travel, and collect cows.
Make sure you don't have any thankfulness in the body of your trip.
That's more like a girl now.
Does
she? Oh, she in a girl clothes?
Pam brought her a dress.
Okay.
Yeah.
She can hold her head up.
No.
Already.
It's so big and heavy it falls in front.
It does.
It's not as big as...
Look at that pretty dress.
I thought it would be.
Jessica, come here.
She's eating the topping. I ain't never seen a young'un eat the topping. Daniel, you have to strip it down.
You get a little
round up, see what it is. Who is this? Who is this? Ow! Hey, Jack, table! Who's this? Jessy, do
it.
She's eating peach.
That's right.
Takes a lot better out here. Same does a lot better outside.
Smile at your mother.
Look at the camera.
Carrie's just a friend of mine. He's a good friend of Greg. Yeah. I love this buddy. I bought a bunch of pretty jerseys. Did you ever see them?
I'm a
Cowboy. Don't fall on one of them horsey stalls, girl.
Go around it.
Don't run me over.
I think my foot's gonna fall out of that.
Got it too loose.
I think my foot's gonna fall out.